Murphy. I am the clinical mental health counselor for Turning Point Breast Cancer Rehabilitation's Atlanta Downtown Clinic. I am also a triple negative breast cancer survivor. I was originally diagnosed with stage 3 triple negative breast cancer in 2018 and then had a recurrence with the new diagnosis of metastatic triple negative breast cancer in 2022. I know the importance of maintaining and taking care of your mental and emotional health as a breast cancer patient and survivor because I was impacted by going through treatment and just by going through the diagnosis and everything that goes into that. And it started, the realization actually started in 2019 when I was going to go to Stone Mountain to walk up Stone Mountain. Well, towards the end of my treatment, I was taking some chemo pills, and one of the side effects from chemo pills was that it made my heart race. So on this journey to go up Stone Mountain, I wasn't able to even go up halfway. And fast forward, I went to an appointment with my nurse practitioner, radiation oncology department, explained to her what happened, and as I was telling her the description of me not being able to climb the mountain, I started crying just uncontrollably. Eventually, I met with a social worker, told her the story, started crying profusely, and she encouraged me to speak with a counselor. And at that point, I thought I was doing okay. I thought everything was good. I had finished treatment. I was at the end. And so I never even thought about seeking help with a mental health professional. However, I fastly realized that I actually needed to be able to talk to someone when I was originally diagnosed in 2018. I should have been able to speak with someone at that point so that I could process everything that I was experiencing and feeling. This was a new thing for me. I was not a person who had been sickly or anything like that. So the whole experience was just really traumatizing. So it's extremely important for breast cancer patients and survivors to have someone that they can talk with to process what they're experiencing as a breast cancer patient and survivor. But not just that, to talk about life, because although people are experiencing this diagnosis and treatment and things after that, at the same time, they're experiencing things in life, whether it's anxiety or depression. So it's very beneficial and extremely important for individuals to be able to come here to Turning Point and receive the checks for their wellness and receive help for their mental and emotional state.